spats out of it.
I got cigars you can roll. That bitch there had got kind of wet. I took it out then. Johnny Blaze, you gotta send me this shit so I can post it on my Instagram. Send me what all I need to post and send the caption to me. Fool!
You always, you got a damn lie. You got a lie.
I want some water. I want some water, bro. Never take my Christmas trees down. My Christmas trees up, stay all summer. I don't never take my Christmas trees down. Every day Christmas, where I'm from. This shit here, every day Christmas. I never take my Christmas tree out. Since the first house I ever had, I never took my Christmas tree. Since the first house I ever had. Every day Christmas for me. My Christmas tree don't never come down. Since Pompeii, they ain't come down. It ain't never come down. Right in that front room. Bad, I ain't never take them bitch down. Remember, I used to keep them bitches right in that room where I get my hair cut in that front, that little duck. Yeah. Just looking for, just finna say 9-11. That shit was hitting, boy. That King Crab in the morning with them grits, man, that bitch. Something different. That bitch hit. Brunch be about. Some places you go, they be cheaper though. I ain't lying, but most in that city, see when you cross that, when you pass that stadium, that old Braves stadium, it seems like everything go up. The restaurant. That shit was so high at that car wash the other day.
Yeah.
That shit. Start my escalator. Time is. 10:30. It ain't that late, man. That way I think, you know what I'm saying? I think she's gonna bust out. Put this in my own truck. Y'all might want to go in another car, bro. I ain't got time to bring y'all to the airport and all that. Y'all might want to follow me in another car. But you go on to another car. It don't matter, it's on you, bro. What I give you, you need to go down there with it. You don't need to stay here and fuck it up. Come on, man. Let me go get this. Let's get this. Fifi. Send one of them niggas to ride with me. Whoever ain't convicted. Make sure they get behind me in that BMW. I ain't big headed. That's what make Boosie. I'm a normal person. I'm a regular person. Just got hustled, that's all. I'm a regular person, I just got hustled. I don't know why this bitch burning like this, man. I ain't seem like this weed getting soft or something, bro. Like
fresh, I know. That's why I had when it was tight, that's what it was. I was mashing that bitch down, but that bitch moist. Fresh, like I'm thinking it's just fresh.
Roll another one. Cause I got this one out of wet guard, you heard me? The bitch was wet. That's what it is. Yeah. But I just put the weed back in. I should have just put some more regular weed on top of it. So that bitch damp.
Yeah. Put that bitch on a little dry. Come back to it and go back.
Yeah.
See your cat, come on. Cat!
Hitting right, man.
Close the door, lock.
Light iron, different iron. Mm-hmm. I ain't that dark boy you look at one.
Niggas gonna make that flight. Them niggas don't wanna go home.
Real talk, dude.
Nigga be talking about he missed his flight, he keep missing his flight. That nigga don't wanna go home.
Nigga said they didn't pay him four flights. I said y'all just blowing money now. Daddy rebooking over and over.
Yeah, I got a why you don't do nothing but Vlad TV? I think y'all got mixed feelings with Vlad. I'm just saying, y'all be having mixed feelings because I done seen some of the same people come on here and say they don't like Vlad, but then come back and say, I love your Vlad TV interview. I don't know, people. I don't think people kind of confused. I don't get it. people, y'all can say, man, Boosie, I love your Vlad interview. I don't like Vlad, though. Man, that shit weird to me. I mean, nobody else want to pay for interviews. I mean, my interviews make money. So if I do an interview with you, I got to get paid, bro. Like, you know, I got to get paid. That's what other interviewers be tripping about. If you saw me on the interview, I got paid $15,000 to $20,000. Any interview you saw me, except a Breakfast Club. I'm a hustler, man. I'm making $250,000 off interviews a year. That's hustling, man. Fuck the radio. Don't give nobody nothing free. I've been in it too long, man. I had to find another way. Me going to the radio ain't never paid me. All them free interviews I done did over the years, shit ain't paid me, man. I gotta get paid for this game. This shit is amazing that come out my mouth, man. I gotta get paid for this shit. So if you want an interview, you gotta pop it off. I mean, you gonna make money forever off the interview. I'm just gonna make the money right then, you know? But you gotta pay. My last interview with Funny Marco, I think I charged them $20,000, $15,000 or $20,000. I fuck with Dave Mays, so you know, something like that. It's $20,000 an interview. Y'all do interviews like hostings, like bookings. You want to interview me, $20,000. And I'm an open book. You can ask me anything you want. As long as you got them 20 stamps. Pull up right now. Where you at, nigga? I'ma pull up right now. We gonna interview right here on the couch, nigga. 20 stamps, a whole hour. You can ask anything you want. But it's 20 stamps, man. That's a great price, shit. You gonna make money off the interview forever in your life, bro. You turning 20 grand to probably 80, 100 grand. A Boosie interview, shit. You might make more than a show, shit. Cause this money for life. That's what people don't understand. This money for life you gonna have making off that interview. Getting them streams off that interview. Nigga, you got 20, nigga. Hey. Hell yeah, man. Every interview you see. Duh.
I see.
what? You done?
You ain't convicted, huh, babe?
Derek, Derek Williams, Derek Williams.
Yeah.